Hi, I'm Chris Edwards and welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. We're going to have a first look at Wilson's new Burn FST rackets today. And these rackets come out for pre-sale February 1st and then they will be in stock, ready to ship out on the 15th of Feb. So here we are, it's the first one we have right here and this is the Burn FST 95. It's got the smallest head size, the heaviest weight, highest swing weight of the three rackets we're going to look at. And this one's got a very much a player's racket spec, but it's in a very modern beam design. There's an octagonal beam design to these rackets. They're very fast and maneuverable, and especially this 95 square inch head size, I found it to come through contact very quickly, despite having a fairly beefy swing weight to it. We've reviewed this racket, so be sure to check out both our video review on our YouTube channel, as well as our written review, which you can access from the product page. And it's a really nice, comfortable playing racket. It has a firm beam, but Wilson have really engineered in some comfort, and the feel of it is a little bit muted, but that does lend to a nice soft feel from a fairly firm playing racket. And with that firm beam, I found great access to plow through from the baseline, from that weight and the firm beam, really came through the ball nicely. So I was getting good pace, good depth on my groundies, and I liked the way the racket felt very solid, especially at net too. It was fast, yet very solid feeling on the volleys, and it's a really fun racket for me to use. I found I could get spin with it very easily too, just because it's so easy to whip through contact and generate a lot of racket head speed with too. So really fun racket, quite a unique playing racket from Wilson, and if you like 95 square inch rackets, but with a little bit of a modern twist, definitely worth checking out the Burn FST 95. Now we have two versions of the Burn FST 99. Here with the orange string is the regular 99, and then this one is the 99S, so it has a spin effect string pattern. So 18-19 in the regular one, and 18-17 in the spin effect version. And so only a subtle difference, and we actually found great access to spin from both of these rackets. You're probably going to get a little bit more out of the S just because it's going to let those mains move out of position and then snap back for a little extra kick. But really, both very spin-friendly rackets. I found them both to be very forgiving rackets, super easy to use. Again, mobility was excellent on every shot. Really enjoyed returning serve with these rackets because I could swing them so quickly and generate good pace, good spin, even off of a compact stroke like the return. And then at net, again, nice maneuverability, enough pop to get the ball away too. And fun rackets to serve with, again, just because that super access to spin, you can really get it moving around, breaking away from the opponent, etc. So fun rackets here. Again, they've got that really nice comfortable feel, firm beams, but plenty of comfort built into these rackets. We hit them with polys with no issues, and really liked both those rackets played. And again, we have reviews on both of those, so be sure to check those out. And then our deal this week, we have a sale on the Biomimetic Tour Red backpack. This one's only $39 now. It's a really nice backpack. Has a nice racket compartment back here. And a cool thing about it is it has a little Velcro loop in it. And that's gonna go around the top of the handle right there, right where the throat of the racket is. And it's gonna stop it from sliding to the side. So if you're riding your bike, it's gonna keep the racket very solid in the middle of the bag. It's not gonna slide off to the side. And then there's also this cover right there for the handle to keep that protected while you're riding around. And then another large compartment right here. There's a laptop compartment and some other details inside that one. It's nice and padded, keep that safe, and then a couple of accessory pockets on the front. So really nice, stylish bag from Dunlop, only $39 right there. Mesh pocket on the side, and then another one over here. So that one zips at the bottom, so you can put some wet stuff in there, keep it separate from your other gear. That's all I got for this week. Thank you so much for watching.